thing, man. Here's the thing. Like, I have a son. Let's come to the crux of the situation. People keep saying that girls and boys are not different. They're all the same, united as one. Girls and boys are completely different, okay? Like, girls are completely, like, different. Like, they have different skill sets, right? Like, girls become much faster at, like, learning language and social skills. Like, girls become human beings faster than boys. Boys take a long time. If you're from Haryana, it takes a whole life. Like, haan, 55 saal ka hai, 2 saal aur de do, like, just... And girls, like, they learn language way faster. Like, when my son was 16 months old, my wife has a friend of hers who also has a daughter. And we used to keep getting all these WhatsApp videos from this girl just speaking all sorts of stuff like, twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder. And the theory of relativity is as follows. And the formula for pi is 3.14158 and some shit. My son's only words at that point of time were, ah! Which translate to, utha mujhe kuli saale! Takla kuli hai tu utha! Utha mujhe! Dude, girls are totally different. Boys are more excited about the physical stuff, right? Boys are more excited about like doing stuff. Girls are more excited about like being humans, right? Like I go to a person who has a girl in the house and the girl's just chilling there like, hey, what's up, I'm a girl. I'm learning stuff. My son enters a house, he kicks the furniture, takes it, throws it on people's faces, takes ink, dumps it on people's faces. My son is from the Shiv Sena. Nuts! This is the last time I'm doing the show, it's okay. No, girls and boys completely different. And also like the way you raise them, like my, okay, here's what happened, okay? My wife and me, 1 year into having my son, my wife was like, we should have had a girl. And she's like, you know what? I'm just gonna dress him in a frock. I'm like, you stay away from my son. And I was away from home one day and my wife put my son in a frock and took photographs of him. That's something you never do with a baby boy. The two photographs you never take of a baby boy, one is him dressed as a girl and the second is him nanga. You never do it because one day he's going to grow up and have friends like these guys. And they're just going to look at like, hey, tere itne chote tha, dekhte rehte chote.